with Alzheimer's on the rise, it is so important now more than ever to make sure that your brain is healthy. And what better way to keep it healthy than with some fun games that you can find right here at Dr. G's Brain Works. I have John Dimmitt with me now. John, thanks for having us out here. So many games to choose from.
Absolutely. We've got over 1,600 games here in our store and available at both locations here and at Lincoln Square Mall over in Urbana.
Okay, so we've got a table here set up with games geared towards kids. Why not start it off early?
Absolutely. These are games that are really great for kids, you know, anywhere between 4 and 6 years old. The first one I wanted to show you was Spooky Stairs. This is a great little memory game where you're going to be trying to move your little piece here with a neat little magnet head. You're going to be moving him from the bottom stair down here all the way up to the top stair without losing track of him. Now, why is it so hard to keep track of them? Because eventually, they're going to turn into a little ghost, and you'll never know which piece is yours as you're moving it.
Oh, yes. And then over here, we've got kind of a tougher Jenga-type game.
Yes, a very dexterity-based game called Staxis, where you're going to roll this neat little dice here, and it's going to show you either a 2 or a 1, and you're going to try and then place one of your sticks onto the stack based on your dice roll. So if you rolled a 2, it can touch in 2 places like this. And if you rolled a 1, you'd have to find a way to balance it where it only touches the stack once.
Okay, and you don't want to knock them over.
Right. If you knock them over, you got to take them back into your hand. First person out of sticks wins.
Oh my goodness. Well, these are such fun games, and you actually host birthday parties for boys and girls.
Absolutely. We host birthday parties and party rentals for all ages. You can pick out up to 6 games throughout the course of the party.
These being some of your choices?
Absolutely. Any of our demos that you see here today or in our demo library, and we do an hour-long consultation, including some of these science kits as well, so where you can pick out science kits, games, all kinds of different activities, and have them provided for you and with instruction and all kinds of cool
stuff. It's so cool to have such another great opportunity, you know, for a birthday party besides just, you know, the Skateland or you know, whatever, like, not that there's anything wrong with that, but just to do something different. We've got perfume kits here that they can make and take. How fun is that?
They had a great time with the perfume science last weekend. It was a wonderful time. I did smell like perfume oil for a while, but it was a great time.
Okay, now we've got chess over here. You've got a chess kind of workshop coming up.
Absolutely. We're in the middle of our first session of Dr. G's Chess Works. It's a 12-week chess course taught by our instructor, Rachel Schechter. She's a wonderful chess player who had the opportunity to play Bobby Fischer in 1999. So she's very, very good. She won the opportunity to teach the great game, so it's a 12-week course that'll bring you up to tournament-level play. And we're actually hoping it's in the works, so check out our website for more information on that. But we're hoping to have a chess tournament, hopefully. So,
What ages are we gearing that towards?
We're going to be gearing towards anywhere 6 to maybe 12 or so, was my understanding. But anyone is welcome, if they're at an intermediate or beginner level of play, to come enjoy the Chess Works classes, as well as the tournament. We'll have an exhibition area, too.
Very cool. Okay, and if we move down over here, it is so important, like we mentioned earlier, to make sure that your brain is staying healthy as you get older. You've got some great games here and a wellness and brain fitness fair coming up.
Absolutely. That's going to be on September 19th in 2015. And these games here are going to be something that is going to be brought to the fair. Not necessarily in the style of games, but a focus on cognitive training through any means necessary, really. Whatever works best for you. We think fun works best. So we've got games here that involve a lot of critical thinking, strategic choices, and even a little bit of luck here with Picomino. So you've got games of all variety that are going to be really helpful for your brain health and wellness.
Yeah, okay, so talk a little bit about some of these games. How do they work?
Quantify is one that's really neat because it is a one-player problem-solving game where you're going to be trying to build a perfect cube like you see here. Or you can pick out a team, the light or the dark pieces, and they're kind of Tetris pieced, and you're going to actually play like a 3D competitive Tetris style game where you're going to be placing these different pieces into the board without going out of bounds. If you go out of bounds, you lose.
Oh, and we don't want that to happen.
No,
oh my goodness. And over there at your Lincoln Square store, you're doing some cognitive assessments. You kind of touched on that a little bit earlier.
Yes, absolutely. It's going to be a new service that we offer with cognitive assessments, training, tutoring, and all kinds of really great opportunities to track your cognitive functions growth. So it's going to be a wonderful service provided over at our Lincoln Square store for all ages.
Okay, so much going on. Who knew?
Yeah, absolutely. We're really hoping to keep the ball rolling and be really exciting. And you can always check out our website, www.drgsbrainworks.com, for any information on upcoming events or services.
All right, my brain's already feeling tested, John. Thanks so much for having us out here.
Thank you.
If you need any more information about Dr. G's Brainworks and their parties or their wellness fair coming up, definitely head to stayliving.tv after today's show, and we'll get you connected.